time is credit, Tenno. So we'll forgo the usual formalities. We have a dire problem, you see, concerning the Mycona people. Have you heard of them? I see you. Well, they are quite resourceful. Unusual, really. The Mycona earn a living by harvesting the biological products of the infested. A dangerous trade, and we Perrin have always given them fair value for their goods. But I've received disturbing news. That cleric of greed, Nef Anyo, has raided their colony, making off with more than just the resources they depend on. It seems he took, well, here, look at this.
The dark-eyed man smashed our colony gates and kidnapped us. Locked us in here. But I don't care. It's Mom and Dad I'm worried about. Without the gates, the mumblers will be coming. They'll get sick, they'll start to mumble too. That can't happen. Papa says I'm blessed, so maybe I should pray? I'll pray for the Tenno to come. I'll pray for the Tenno to save my family.
That's Niwa. She was taken along with several more Mycconian children. Those who remain are under siege from the infestation. Before we can rescue Niwa and the other captives, we must first restore the Myconians' defenses. Our financial strength is useless against the mindless horde. We need Tenno muscle. Will you help Niwa's people? Such generosity! I knew the Myconians could rely on you, Tenno.
Tenno, I trust Ergo Glast. But a colony that survives amid the infestation? It seems impossible.
In his gluttony, Mr. Anyo took more than Mycona's most promising youth. He left the colony defenseless. Three gateways lead into the colony. They all need to be shut.
Thank you.
those infested tumors growing with malignancy. As greed did among the corpus when I was there. The Myconians can't close the gates until these growths are destroyed. The colonists are going to force the security gate closed. Don't let the infested get to them. Don't let greed win. Gluttonous freak, Mr. Anyo, attacked this colony. He went straight for the Triuna. He left these people defenseless. And for what? Profit? Typical corpus mindset. Here's the second security gate. Destroy the infestation so the colonists can force it closed. Ah, that's it. Now make sure the Myconians can finish the job and close the gate. Survivors. Over generations, they've adapted, learning to live among the infestation. To earn a living as all should have the right to do, never asking for charity. Like the Perrin Sequence. They were corpus once, but they too sought a future free from the corruption of boundless greed. If only Mr. Anyo shared this vision. The growths. Here come the colonists. Make sure they can finish their job. The colony is sealed, but it's still crawling with infested. Clear them out so the Myconians can have their home back. Myconians are safe, but only for the moment. Get back to your ship, and I'll explain.
Children, yeah! Triuna! Triuna!
Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
fought with a generous spirit, Tenno, but now we must work to free the Myconians and return the Triuna. The Sequence offered to pay Anyo an exorbitant ransom, but he laughed it off. He doesn't need the money. So, we have no choice but to exploit Anyo's weakness. His love of gambling, our only chance of freeing these people, is to challenge Anyo and his brokers in the Index.
Slow down, Glast. My Tenno have already offered immense help, and now you want them to enter the Index? This is dangerous work.
Fair, but the Myconians aren't asking for charity. Their ancestral understanding of the infestation comes from an old war relic. A relic that I know will be of extreme interest to you. Return the Triuna, and the relic will be yours. A fair compensation for the risk. To beat Mr. Anyo at his own game, we must first show him that we are worthy competitors. Only then will he let us enter the upper echelons of this foul Index.
The Void, Ergo Glast. I thought you hated my Index.
Yes, well, since you refused our generous offer for their return, we've come to play the odds and bring back the souls you stole. Tell me, are you feeling lucky?
Luck.
Much of a gambler. Haven't you risked enough already?
If you're referring to all the titles and assets you failed to steal after my resignation, I've never been richer. I've gained a soul and seen the truth of wealth. Anyo, rising tides of prosperity ought to raise all the ready to the ocean.
Careful, Glass. You might drown.
We want our prisoners back. Wager them before this gets expensive for you.
Fine, I'll throw in one of the prisoners. He's not the one I was looking for anyway. But the girl, she stays with me.
Rip to the top of the Index first! Investors smiling on that capitalization!
Interesting performance, Glast. But do your brokers have the credits to keep going?
Glast, why is Nef so interested in Niwa? What are you not telling us?
I can only assume Anyo is trying to bait us back to the Index. Thankfully, his gambling is a compulsion. We must win her back for the Myconians.
I see.
I'm willing to bet one or two of these useless children if it means a chance to bankrupt your bleeding heart Perrin Sequence. All those executives will surely come crawling back to me. Fodder for the Index.
The dark-eyed man came today. He tapped the bars and said soon we'd be put to work. Fine, I screamed at him. Only if you tell us what's going on. Are my parents safe? He just laughed at me and said something about the void. I wonder what the mumblers would do to his face.
Keep the credits rolling. Fortune is like the seasons. It always changes. Well, for you that is. All right, my loyal brokers. These fools wish to be parted with their credits. Let's see if we can't give them what they deserve. By the void, ring the bell.
Investors, ready your brokers. The index is about to open. An eruption of chaos on the trading floor.
What was that? This is highly irregular. The odds of that occurring by accident are astronomical. This was an act of sabotage.
Congratulations, Tenno. Just remember, on the Index, nothing stays up forever.
Excited mood! The Index begins soon!
recent performance, we have decided to relist your brokers. You may now compete openly on the index. You're in the big leagues now, little man. May the void keep you from ruin.
Success. We've been relisted. We can now place the kind of bets we need to attract the greed of Anyo. We need to entice him enough to wager the hostages and the Triuna. However, we must exercise caution. Don't come on too strong, or he will back off. We need to, as they say, hustle him. Fight hard and win, but not by so much as to make the mark nervous. If Anyo loses by a wide margin, his gambler's instincts will make him walk away, and we'll have failed the Mykonians, failed Niwa. Keep your victory within this margin. I know I said to make it look like they can win, but you're actually letting them win. This is it, Anyo. If we win this one, we're fighting for the return of Niwa in the next round. That, or we will walk away with your credits.
You're in no position to dictate terms. You forget, this is my index.
Ah, did you hear that, Tenno? Mr. Anyo is afraid he'll lose. You need to almost lose, not almost win. Aim to beat their score by a narrow margin. He was counting on you.
Spoken to me, Glass. I'll give you the chance you want, but it will cost you dearly. I will wager these pitiful colonists and their totem, but you must put in kind. If I lose, they're yours. But should I win, Glass, your corpus titles, holdings, land, all will be mine. So, what do you say?
I'm in.
Papa said I was born special. Niwa, he said, you're not just our child. You are the Triuna, our protector. I guess no one asks to be the Triuna. It was just my turn. But without me, the mumblers will take all of our families. They'll be mushed together like smudged ink. Lost forever. I have to get out of here. I have to get home.
Niwa is the Triuna. That's why Nef's so interested in her. Suddenly, this all makes sense. The Mykonians had concealed her abilities to protect her. But why give a child such a burden?
Glast, why are you so eager to tempt ruin for a little girl? You'll soon see how the void favors my fortune above yours.
Wealth has no purpose until turned against suffering. I'd wager more if I had it.
Your winning streak stops here. The Index is mine, after all.
What is this? What's going on? Anyo, swear on the void that you're not cheating.
My dear Glast, I assure you I have no idea what you're talking about.
Keep fighting, Tenno. I'm investigating the source of these anomalies.
It looks like your crack team of brokers just cracked under pressure. Now I'm in the black, and you're facing financial ruin. A deserving end for your contempt of the corpus way of life. They made you what you are. You deserve bankruptcy.
Ergo's suspicions are correct. Nef cheated. I have identified the systems responsible for these cheats. I need you to break into Anyo Corp's servers and steal the control codes for its traps. You are here to steal the control codes to Nef Anyo's traps. Only then can he be defeated in the Index.
Tenno, I need not remind you there is little margin for error. The fraudster cannot know we have gained the upper hand.
This isn't a code, it's something else. A recording from Miwa. Tenno, continue with your mission while I decrypt this message. This is it. We have the code.
You have executed the plan beautifully. Get ready for your next battle on the Index. The outcome promises to be much different.
Data integrity verified. Retrieval was successful. We have everything we came for. Get to extraction. Great work. I am pleased with your performance.
How much longer can I go on for? The passing will come in a few years with no one to take the Triuna from me. I'll just be gone, surrounded by resting robots, and the Triuna will be lost forever.
Ergo, what is this passing? What do you know about the Triuna?
Triuna is the Myconian's chosen one. It passes from one to the next in a simple ceremony. A pinprick on the finger is all it is.
A disease.
Yes, likely. The Myconians may be carriers with ancestral resistance to the infestation. Or they are merely keepers of the flame, perpetuating a weaker strain through this ritual.
The infested fear hybrids.
They do, and so the Myconians harvest them without violence. That is their way of life. Eventually, the Triuna succumbs to the burden, and so they must pass it on and on, lighting a new torch before the other fades away.
Fades? You mean dies. We could cure her before that happened.
Of what? An extraordinary gift? No Triuna would ever want to lose that. They live in honor, to serve their people, for the greater good.
But they're only children.
It's over, Glast. I have everything I want. Niwa is mine, and the Sequence's president is in ruin. You have nothing to wager that interests me.
The Myconians do. An old war relic will be our wager. In a way, a product of the void. Something you might have more than passing interest for. Am I right?
Don't kid yourself. I... What? It's disgusting. It's beautiful. Those colonists would wager this? Don't those idiots realize how much this is worth?
All or nothing. Held in escrow. Are you in, Nef?
Yes. By the void, I'm in. I've grown tired of this, brokers. Dish out your humiliation so I may retire to counting my riches.
The odds aren't in your favor today, Nef.
Training over!
Well, well, look at that. Even a loser can win a coin toss now and then. Now, let's say we do a rematch. I'll throw in some of your old holdings in Eris.
I think we'll cash in now, Mr. Anyo. Don't want to push our luck too far.
What? No, wait just a moment. I have an exciting wager for you. Ore discoveries in the outer sectors. And to up the ante, a new squadron of bursars hot off the assembly line. What do you say? Are you in? Hello? Answer me!
Lotus, you may now return the child to her people.
She could be cured. Why return her? So she lives a shortened life surrounded by monsters?
Surrounded by family. Her people who honor her. Are you really going to impose your own values on these people you don't understand?
She only thinks this is what she wants. What you call tradition, others call indoctrination. If she comes to the relay and is cured, she'll be free to return to her people, if that's her choice.
And the Myconians? Without the passing, their way of life will end forever. Their skills, their traditions, wiped out by a powerful outsider.
They'd have to adapt, yes. We'd do our best to protect them, as we do for all that suffer. Tenno, you've lived through similar obligations. What would you choose for Niwa?
I know our ways might seem strange to outsiders, but there are ways. I would never choose to be anything but Myconian. To be their Triuna for as long as I can. Thank you, Tenno, for keeping my family safe when I couldn't.